They're going to tip this punch, and you're going to get red all over your beautiful angel costumes. That would not be good. I guess he doesn't want to be angel.
He said, maybe if I'm not an angel, then I can have a punch.
Right. Right. Yes? Okay. So let's take the costumes off.
Franklin, you want me to help you take your costume off?
Okay.
He's got to stay at school.
Okay.
Yeah. Come away from the book. Come away enough. You know what?
And boys and girls, once your costume is off, you can go sit in your chair. And be sure to give your family their gift before you sit down, okay?
Oh. Here we go. I'll do it. Okay. I'll hold it up. I can see it on the side like this. So I can show it to you.